And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Subnautica. I was supposed to play Wizards 101 last night, but it's like, I'm not in the mood for it. So, we're going to attempt to go find the orange tablet. We're going to attempt to go find the Cyclops shield module and the alien containment. That's our goal today, to get one of these pieces. This might be a short video. It really depends on trying to do one thing at a time, showing me getting these blueprints, but it's just a real pain in the ass. Anyways, let's get into it. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Welcome to you, YouTube. Now we gotta go ahead and make it kid friendly. Even if you're logged into a YouTube account. Kind of pathetic, but okay. Where are we going again? Oh, that's what we thought. Of hell, otherwise known as Valley of Shell of Death. I fear no evil. Although this is quite boring, seeing nothing. Go downwards. I have a feeling you're going to encounter a Leviathan soon. Place. Hopefully we are. Alright. Where are we at? I want to go north. Lights off. Crab squid. North. I want to go that way. Of course, crab squid is right in the way. You see nothing, I was not here. Okay, you can go away now. You're right where I need to go. Quite literally. Finally, fuck off. Alright, I forgot how to get there. Without getting killed. Probably.
Detecting a titanium mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora. Near blueprint acquired. Integrating new EDA data. Integrating new EDA data.
That fucker's back. please screw off. I gotta figure out how to get in here. Oh, there's a hatch. I'm in there.
New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
All right. Let's get out of here before we get eaten. Demon's butthole. Quite literally. It's a dangerous place down there. I see all these quartz, but I ain't sticking around because I know what hangs out in here. I'm just like, nope. Nope, nope, nope. We're in a bad part of town. It's just like, nah, no. No, I'm good. So now we're gonna go back to the light pod. I'm gonna make a save, and we're gonna try to go to a different location. First, I'm gonna go to the very top here. Make it faster. Drive. I think the next location we need to go to the Undead Sea, or Undead River, as they call it. Cleaning day. I figured, I'll play some Sonica right now, then I'll go back to some house cleaning, and then I'll take a break and I'll play some more of this. Rotate off and on, because if you try to do all your house cleaning at once, you're going to get burnt out, tired, and want to take a nap. And if you kind of multi-purpose, kind of do a little bit of, okay, a little house cleaning, a little gaming, it keeps you busy. It keeps you, you know, not getting sleepy or tired. We need to fix our vehicle. Get out of here. Ow. I want a really big arm run with the Cyclops.
Welcome aboard,
I have to empty it still, kinda. Trying to make sure I have enough resources on board so I can create a base if I need to. Anyways, one moment. Alrighty, off to the next location. Alright, I gotta remind myself, I have to go get some more table quartz. I'm trying to fill up the bases with stuff so that I don't have to go out and get more stuff. Currently trying to prep for like end game, you know, be able to get everything to go. We still have to build a launch pad, so we're still a long ways from that. Wish I had my prawn suit. Let's see here. Check my lovely map. Okay. I don't want to go down there, that's a blood kill for us. We're looking for right there. Looks like there's fragments around that I should probably look through. I don't think I'm going for that breach.
Damage to plant life on the seafloor suggests this may be the migration path of a huge bottom-dwelling life form. New blueprint acquired.
Check out the rest of this. Here, might as well. Around a little bit. brought the Cyclops. There's a warper. Let's go back this way. Probably attracted to the light I have shining over there, but it's alright. Inventory full. Oh no. Look around a little bit. See if I can see anything else that might be worth researching. Maybe. Nuclear reactor fragment. Wish I brought the Cyclops over here. Why? There's a lot of fragments. I could actually build like a beacon saying, hey, you should come back this way.
New blueprint acquired.
Overstayed our welcome. We've got a warper there. Got a couple blueprints we want. Eventually, I want all of them, but for now, you know, I can live with this. Let's not push our luck. What's this? Unbelievable, huge hole. What is this? Where does this hole go? It goes down here. Okay. Don't really see anything of interest down here. Okay. I do see a ruby though. I don't think I'm gonna need that much ruby, but okay. So I have to go to the Undead River just for that. I'll show you. To get this stuff, I have to go down there. Which I already have made this arrow gel stuff. But I have to physically go down there to get this stuff. So I try to prep for that journey. Go all the way down there, and the prawn suit needs it too. As you can see. Anything else that needs it? We do need to get the drill module for the one thing. For the prawn suit. We don't even have the prawn suit, okay. Dr. Rod. Let's see here. I'm just trying to confirm that I don't have it. I got the jump pack. How do I not have Prawn Suit? Alrighty. I'll have to figure that one out. How full is my inventory? I'm gonna risk it. Because I already got all the prawn pieces that are inside the Aurora, so I'm really confused how that's not counting as prawn pieces, like fragments. It's very weird. Ah, splat, splat, nah. Alrighty, we're gonna go try to go into this other location for Proton Soup fragments. Like I said, it's really bizarre that those pieces inside of their aura didn't count as Proton Soup pieces. I've got to collect 20 of them. But yeah, I'm just relaxing, chilling, enjoying myself. Taking a nice long break from VR chat, and we're looking at like maybe 2 months. Like, I'll get on every Friday just to host dance event, but I need a break. Why you always bring acid berries, you never know if you're gonna run out of power. Oh boy, we're in the right spot now. You're starting to see these little fuckers. Dragon like thing over there? We're in the right place. I'm glad I have that upgraded module now. Yikes. That's what I think. I think I'm in the wrong spot. Oh yeah, I've gotten way too deep. Hi there. How are ya? Could you stop, sir? That's not helpful. Trying to figure out where I am. Could you not? That looks important. Right, I guess we found it. Hopefully. Pop myself in here. Could you politely fuck off? Get it. Shouldn't be starting this, should you? Oh no, one of us has fallen. Shouldn't be starting shit. The stairs lead to nothing. Thank you.
RAWN Safety Instructions Appendix A14. Don't climb on or get off equipment while it's moving.
Huge. Glad I went out and got an air when I did. Inventory full. Oh no.
Really?
30 seconds. Come on, man, we got a boogie. We need that O2. Ooh, we got us close. And there's still the dead things right here. They sound scary outside. Look like moon probe fragments. Looking around a little bit. Like we have the prawn suit now, which is good. I'm sitting there like, this has to make sense. And we got the drill arm, which is very important. This will allow us to mine those deposits finally. We got the grappling arm, which is going to be very helpful. I don't usually use the torpedo thing. We definitely need to get the death module for the Cyclops. Definitely going to be a very important thing to have. This way we can go down, you know, a couple thousand meters and not have to worry about imploding. Imploding's bad. Cyclops Mark 1. I already have my Mark 3. Good. Mark II, so we still have to find the Mark I module. Just looking for my listing of things I gotta go get. Okay, we got this finally. Nuclear reactor. Only time I think we're gonna need to use a nuclear reactor is if we're in the Dead Sea or the Dead Zone. There is a Dead Zone in this game where there's no light, there's no thermal vents to collect, you know, energy from. And that's the only places I could think that a nuclear reactor or a biological reactor would be used in. We got a coffee machine though. Still got quite a bit to do. So we got these installed finally on the Cyclops. I need to get the fire suppression system. That's going to be very helpful towards end game. Why is that going to be helpful? Well, it's just really important. So we need to make a prawn suit. We need that crap, but yeah. So we need to get as much of that yellow crap down there as possible. That's just a jetpack, I think. Okay. Too many blueprints. Okay, get rid of that. Need that poo-poo stuff, which I need to go back to base and make a planter just for that, so that I can make tons of that. Wiring kit. So we got quite a bit of crafting to do when we get back to base. And we need a drill arm. Lithium, titanium, diamonds. Alright. That's doable. I guess we got some stuff to do when we get back now. An ab stack. Whee! We need to go make another bay just for the prawn suit, huh? I really don't want to. Do I have to? I brought the Cyclops. Another thing I wish you could do is break down these containers that are all placed, or the wreckage, so that, you know, once you've already looted, you can break this down for resources. It'd be a bad feature. Thank you. like more stuff spawning back in, so. Regarding the base, I planted these things to keep the, like that thing right there is keeping that thing away from the base, so definitely helpful.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Make some tables for this stuff. Just to get it out of the damn inventory. Think I'm gonna branch out that way. Trying to make more inventory space. Less crap in my inventory.
Integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
I might want to go ahead and add a bulk in there. I have a feeling that this room going to get hit a lot by that spike thing that I put down there to keep the little creatures away from the base. That's why I found out that was causing the leaks originally. There's a little creature down there that would shoot thorns. See that thing right there? That thing shoots thorns and gets like those the creatures that swim towards the bottom that kind of go away. So they get quite annoying. Let's see how they do it over here. Alright. Got that shit out of my inventory. Alright. So we need diamond and lift. Let's build the prawn suit first. Let's get that out of the way. Aerogel. So that means I need to build.
This is Life Pod 2, coordinates attached. We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Don't mind me, I'm looking for something very specific, and I can't find it. Bioreactor, okay. Where did I place you? I guess it's gonna be on the Cyclops if I can't find it here.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I always turn off the lights so that it's not draining much power. That's why it's fully charged when I go out. Alright. Glass. I put it on the wrong way. After a little experimentation, I now know how to place these. And place this one like so. For these to grow so I can make more of that aerogel crap. Let's see here. So we can make the shield for the Cyclops now. Cyclops for a spin.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
taking this out because I'm going to get a lot of it, so I don't have to keep going back and forth.
Translated broadcast.
Destroyed. Mode. Patrol. New targets unaccounted for. One. Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Engine powering up.
figured I might as well just come out and get a bunch of it. Fill this up, then I'll fill this one up with lube. Actually, I think there is lube downstairs. Lubrication, otherwise known as Map 404. But yeah, we do have lube. Alright. I don't think I'll ever need this much, but you know what? It's all pre-made. No real damage, so don't worry about it. Just a damn fish. Smack, smack, splat, splat. Cyclops to hear more. Yeah, let's go to the left. I really just need to put a fabricator down here. Thank you. There's no way I'll ever need this much. Alright, now I can start focusing on loot. Doesn't sound wrong at all. Of course you're going this way. Figures. See, life's like, hey, you're in my way. Let's just go ahead and... Love how the horn sounds like it. Dan it, dan it, dan it, dan it, Jaws.
Engine powering down.
Aether power. Definitely need more modules. Alright. Look, loop. Mr. Sandman, bring me your dream. Good. Sounds popping in my mind, just like, alright. It's a good little vibe, little tune to it. Yeah, mostly I'm just filling up these containers. Once I have one full, what I'll do is I'll empty the second one at base, and let's say I have four things full of titanium. Alright, I'll probably empty two of them so that I'm not over, you know. See, for instance, when this one gets full, I empty it. I just don't want to go back out and get it if I need it. So I might as well just resupply the base with what it needs. Up and down, up and down. I'm gonna have fun charging these batteries when I get back. Once I get like maybe two more efficient modules on this, it'll be a lot happier. Up and down, up and down. I play music, but I don't like a copyright claim. The thing is, if I cut those vines that have the little yellow glows on it, I know that these don't regrow on the vines. So, if I cut those out of the way, then I'm losing both resources, so I might as well just collect it. And cut the vines down, and so on. Probably just fish. Two more lube.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Mill scrap is used to get, like, teeth from those creatures. Thinking it wouldn't be a bad idea to have that there. So I can place stuff here, huh? This is very picky. finish off that unit. I'm gonna call it close enough. Looking at me like, yikes, a lot of storage on there. Well, if you're going on a cargo run, you need to get stuff. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna need stuff. Alright, I'm gonna need two berries, and this. And this. Alright. Put this goo in here. Rubber crap that we needed to make batteries. Let's see here. All right.
Engine powering up.
Out there. I'm gonna grab it real quick.
systems online.
Cleansing the area. Oh, hi there. We can just tap in and stop shooting that crap at me, would you? Picking the area clean, area by area. way I know I got everything in that area. Stuff responds, it responds. If it doesn't, then it doesn't. The rock is sinking now. That was terrible. If I was a little fish and I started the sub pop up, I'm like, what the fuck is that? It's gonna be those little sand dune creatures. Get in there. I'm gonna move this module. I don't have a skin up here, just set still. And now die. Thank you.
aboard, Captain.
Well, the purpose of that? Yeah, I just got tired of seeing a floating rock. See you there. Bunch of berries if we get some more copper. Best time to farm for quartz is at nighttime. Clean. Rules are I don't go back until it's filled. And then we can go back to base and start making some more stuff, and then I'll come back out here and do some more farming, and that's basically the routine. Not missing much, just me farming. Lots of farming. I'd rather have more stuff than not need it, than need it and be running around with the head chopped off, you know? No. Copper. Charge it up. It's at 49 power. Okay. So you know I'm going to be doing off camera, I'm going to be emptying some of those out of there. I'm also going to be charging the Cyclops batteries as well. So
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Anyways, I won't bore you guys with any more. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm going to go empty the Cyclops. I'm going to recharge the batteries and, get ready to figure out where we're going to do next. Anyways, I'll see you guys next video.